Namaskaram from Lakshmi Ayurveda. Today I would like to raise some awareness about the Ayurvedic treatment of a heel spur. A heel spur is called Vata Kantaka in Ayurveda, and this is something what we see very commonly here at the clinic, most likely if you have it, you've been diagnosed with an x-ray. And it is when there's an excess calcium deposit underneath the heel bone, and the person may complain, it's like a needle piercing or a sharp knife just underneath the heel, especially when getting out of bed or waking up in the morning. So Ayurveda has some unique treatments, and Ayurveda looks always at eliminating causative factors. This is called Nidana Parivarjana. Causative factors for a heel spur could be an excess weight bearing onto the heel, but also the improper footwear or improper exercise. So athletes or excessive runner are often affected or can be affected with heel spurs. So what can Ayurveda do for it? So in your initial consultation, we would be looking at your diet, at your lifestyle, as well as some Ayurvedic herbs to supplement. This is called Ahara, Vihara and Aushadi. So for the dietary aspect, we will be having a diet anti-inflammatory suitable for you. And if there's any excess weight, we would be helping you to maintain a healthy weight. Vihara, some lifestyle choices. We can implement some yoga therapy or as well as some physio. And also the recommendation of proper footwear is very important. And Aushadi, Ayurvedic herbs such as Gugulu formulation can be very helpful. But alongside this, the magic of Ayurveda, which is just always excites me, or it is just wonderful, because Ayurveda treats a heel spur with a red prick. This is called Ishtika Svedana, and we will be posting a video about this whole treatment over the next few days. But we would be heating that red prick and be pouring Dashamula Kashaya or a washed rice water over it, and then the steam of that brick will be just reaching your heel. So you will be putting your foot onto the brick, not directly, just slightly above. So this is the Ishtika Svedana, which is, would be a treatment for your heel. Or another treatment is called Valuka Sveda. Valuka is a Sanskrit word for sand. So we will be having sand. We will be heating the sand, we putting the sand in bundles, and after applying some oil such as Mahanarayan Thailam, we would be using the Valuka Sveda on your heel. So if you're intrigued, if you would like to treat your heel spur the Ayurvedic way, contact us at Lakshmi Ayurveda and watch us over the next few days to learn more about Ishtika Svedana as well as Valuka Sveda. We wish you a great afternoon.